Alright, what's up everyone? Redtux TK here. This is gonna be kinda hard to explain because even to me it's confusing and I'm the one doing it, but this is my new town, the most recent I made. It's a sequel to Lavender Town. You can only get here by going to Lavender or whatever. That's not the point though. The point is, before this Dream Town's dream code was made, I made a backup on the action replay, so that once I made this dream code, I could go back and make another one. And, you know, that's kind of abusing Nintendo's system quite a lot, because you could make multiple dream codes of the same town, and so the chance of someone visiting it would increase depending on how many codes you upload. So I'm just testing. I'm not sure if that works, but I'm testing to see if it does. So what I've done right now is I just updated the code. It's the same. So I'm going to go ahead and write that down because I don't even remember what it was. So I'm going to write that down and put it in like a text document on the right side of the screen here. And then I'm going to upload a backup of this same town that I'm in right now, but it's a backup of me before I made the dream code. So it's hard to explain, but if this works, I'm going to explain more. So let me go ahead and try this. All right. So, now that it worked, and it did work, there's two ways to explain how it worked. Okay, so here on the right side of my screen, I've got a text document of both of the Dream Towns that have been made. I just made the one on the bottom. That's the new code. That is this one right here. And then this is the original code. So not only can I show you the two codes that are different, but also in the new code, which I just made, I'm still in that game. I'm still playing that backup or whatever. I'm actually in the other dream code. The old one. Or the original one, I should say. So, isn't that crazy? I'm dreaming of my own town, which is another thing you can do with the action replay. So, not only can you make multiple dream codes, which Nintendo would probably find out about that. They'd probably be like, you know what, that's messed up. We're going to ban you from using the whole Dream Suite thing, which I can understand that. And I hope that doesn't happen in my town right now for trying to explain all this to you guys. But this also means that those of you who are maybe wanting to make a totally revamped town that you want to start over, you don't have to erase the one you have. And you can also just have multiple towns, as many as you want, on one Animal Crossing card. That's going to save you a lot of money, a lot of dough. So I'm very excited about that. You know, and I don't know how long I'm going to be playing Animal Crossing, but this means I don't have to go buy another Animal Crossing game. And that's a lot, because the Animal Crossing games are like $40. The Action Replay is $25. So I would just say, for those of you who are wanting to make another town, buy an action replay, make a backup of the one you have already, and start over, make another town, have fun with it. I hope this helped you guys out a lot. This, for me, is like the end of the best things you can do with the action replay on Animal Crossing. I mean, I don't see any other thing to explain. There may be more hacked items that I could talk about, but for now, I'll probably be done with these videos for a long time, because backups, the Action Replay Power Saves, is a very, very useful tool, not only for cheats, but it's going to save you money as well. So thanks for watching. I hope you found this helpful. Buy an Action Replay. If you have Animal Crossing already, don't buy another game. Buy an Action Replay. I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. And yeah, if you want to visit the new town, I guess I spoiled the dream codes. You can visit either one of these two on the right. Don't tell Nintendo about it, because they'll probably ban this dream code. And, you know, if the dream codes, if the towns were different looking, I don't think Nintendo would care. But I think this is a risky thing to do, but I'm just going to keep doing it, because I don't think Nintendo's really paying attention to what's going on here. But maybe, like, 5 years from this video, they'll find this video and be like, you know what? You're banned, Red Tux. You're not going to play it. But you know what? Screw it. I made this video for you guys, so I hope this helps you out. Save you some money. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.